In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this mesh in less than 5 minutes. Let's add a curve point. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an extra objects add-on. Let's press the 3D button. Please type G and Z to bring the point down like this. E to extrude. Please make sure the last point's X is set to 0. In edit mode, type A, V, and A to smooth the curve. That's A to select all, V to set the handle type, and A to smooth it. Let's add the screw modifier. Please rotate any curve points when required. Right-click to convert to mesh. In edit mode, type 3 to face select, and Shift-Alt select face loops like this. X to delete. Let's add two simple deform modifiers. We can solidify the mesh as well. I'm using EV with bloom. Here is the material detail. I'm using a forest HDRI with the strength set to 5. Let's create a UV sphere and apply an emission shader. The material would look much better if we press Ctrl 3 to subdivide the mesh. This is optional, but we can also solidify the mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.